There are two mode of plant nutrients. First is autotrophic mode, known as autotrophs. There is heterotrophic mode, known as heterotrophs. Autotrophic mode. Autotrophic plant is an organism that is able to form nutritional organic substances from simple inorganic substances such as carbon dioxide. An autotroph is an organism that can produce its own food using light, water, carbon dioxide, or other chemicals. Because autotrophs produce their own food, they are sometimes called producers. Plants are the most familiar type of autotroph, but there are many different kinds of autotrophic organisms. Heterotrophic mode. Heterotrophic plant is an organism deriving its nutritional requirements from complex organic substances. Heterotrophs contrast with autotrophs, such as plants and algae, which can use energy from sunlight, photoautotrophs, or inorganic compounds, like autotrophs, to produce organic compounds such as carbohydrates, fats, and proteins from inorganic carbon dioxide.
Ma'am, how can we classify autotrophic and heterotrophic plants?
Any plant with green leaves is classified as an autotroph. The definition covers trees, mosses and flowering plants,